YouTube. He tried to start up his little baloney right after.